She had pushed the horror of 1941 so far away inside, buried it so deep, that there were some days, the rare, shiny ones, when she did not think on the evil that had changed the course of her life. But today she'd shown no control. It was the sight of the pearls that had triggered her. The Pearl Thief by Fiona McIntosh.